needin' you's helpin' over here.
All of you, sir.
Whist, Captain. We's a going as quick as we sir can. We sir have noticed some of the boombas missing. Maybe they fell off the wagon? Can you, sir, help us find them?
Jar Jar, we sir must help them sir load the wagons. Look around for the boomers.
Okie day. You sir can count on me, sir. Keep this in. Very shiny.
Misa thought that big log would never move.
You have found them all. Well done. Now we are ready for battling.
All done. Times for a well-earned resting.
Jar Jar, we have to get going. Battle awaits. Starting up the shield!
Inside of the shield!
We so must attack! Catapults are not broken!
What if we smoosh it together and make a big catapult?
Giving up, General Jaja. Misa, think of something.
Hands up.
I give up.
R2, get us off this autopilot. You did it, R2. Look. R2, let's see what this ship can do.
light. Let's get in close.
I know we're in trouble. Just hang on.
Our fighters are getting picked off by those vulture droids. We have to do something.
You hear
that, R2? They need help. If the Gungans are going to win the ground assault, we need to destroy those signal towers.
Come on, R2. Let's shoot those signal towers.
Target those turrets! They're causing us some serious damage.
What a shot!
We have to cut the Trade Federation's connection with their ground forces. Destroy the signal antenna!
This is kind of fun!
There's more vulture droids than we anticipated. Let's thin them out.
I hope I'm doing this right. Take that! And this! Some bulb would do this. Working, R2. It's working. This thing from the outside. We gotta get in to do real damage. Oops, this is not good. shooting Gorgs in a barrel, hey, R2?
Over there. Blast them.
Hey, you're right! We should shoot those power cores!
Now this is pod racing.
Look, one of ours out of the main hold!
Control ship has been destroyed. Look!
They are broken.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
Whoa!